This is Dr. Pritam Naik, Health Officer of Primary Health Center Aldona. So today we are here at St. Thomas Girls High School, where we are vaccinating the children in the age group of 15 to 18. Session has begun, and the total strength here is around 135 students. So besides this school, we also have vaccination in two more schools today. That is St. Thomas Higher Secondary and St. Thomas Boys High School also. So we have made three teams. We will be administering the co-vaccine. The vaccine being administered is co-vaccine, and it will be two doses will be given, first dose today, and then after 28 days, the second dose. Accordingly, the date will be given to the student. And actually, this co-vaccine, though it is being given in the government setup, first time in Goa, it is being widely given all over the country, and even private sector in Goa has administered this vaccine to people, and it is equally safe, like the Covishield, which we already have in the government sector. We have been asked to finish this task within 3 days, or as fast as possible, because of in view of the rising cases in Goa. So the we cover the children in this beneficiaries in this particular age group at the earliest. Tomorrow and day after tomorrow, our program is scheduled in the three schools tomorrow and two remaining schools day after tomorrow. And any students who are not able to take it in this schedule, or have some difficulty or some comorbidity, have any doubt, they have been asked to come to the take the vaccine at a district hospital, North Goa, on Wednesday morning session. So, the NM was administering the vaccine. The vaccine is given in the left arm, like the same like the Covishield vaccine. Dose also is same. And she is giving them all the instructions after vaccination, what care they have to take. What side effects we expect is body ache or fever. So for that, we are giving the paracetamol tablet. So she will tell them the dosage, how to take it. And also the COVID-specific behavior, that is masking, sanitization and social distancing, which they have to maintain even after getting vaccinated. So this important message is being conveyed to them. After the vaccine, they will be made to sit for half an hour, observed for half an hour, and after that only they'll be allowed to go home. The message to the students is to take this opportunity and get vaccinated as far as possible, get vaccinated in the schools. So within these 3 days only, they'll get the benefit of vaccine. And of course, one dose will start the immunity, and after the second dose, they'll be getting better level of immunity. But they have to make a start, and earlier they make it, better it is. So take advantage of this. Thank you.
आयज आमी फर्स्ट डोज ऑफ कोवॅक्सिन वॅक्सीन दितात हां फर्स्ट आफ्टर 28 डेज दुसरो वॅक्सीन डोज आसतलो वॅक्सिनाचो आयज वॅक्सीन दिवन अर्दे वर बसूं जाय वॅक्सीन घेवन मागीर अर्दे वर बसूं जाय आनी दिता तसो आयज वॅक्सीन घेतलें म्हणून मास्क यूज करप सोडप ना सोशल डिस्टन्सींग मेनटेन करप हँड वॉश यूज करप सगळें तशें आसत हां वॅक्सीन दिता ते कोवॅक्सीन वॅक्सीन फर्स्ट डोस आफ्टर 28 डेज दुसरो डोस लिप्स वयर कर जायना वयर अशें तुका वॅक्सीन दिता पळय ते कोवॅक्सीन वॅक्सीन हां फर्स्ट डोस आफ्टर 28 डेज दुसरो डोस आसतलो हां वॅक्सीन घेवन अर्दे वर बसूं जाय आतां घरा वचून मुगो बल्लाले पडटा एक टॅबलेट घेवपाची राती मागीर एक टॅबलेट घे हां आफ्टर 28 डेज दुसरो डोस आसतलो
या सो हॅलो आय एम डॉक्टर निखिल आकरकर मेडिकल ऑफिसर एट PHC अल्दोना सो टुडे हियर वी आर एट सेंट थॉमस गर्ल्स हायस्कूल टू एडमिनिस्टर कोवॅक्सिन टू द स्टुडंट्स इन द एज ग्रुप ऑफ 15 टू 18 इयर्स Those who are born in 2007 or before that are eligible for Covaxin, okay? So we have ensured that we have a proper team here to administer the vaccine at a very good pace and efficiently. Okay. So first we have a registration counter there where the students are registered. We have an online registration portal. Okay. Then we send them to the A&M for vaccination. The A&M explains to them the vaccine, the dosage, the side effects of the vaccine, if any, and what precautions to be taken on later on. Then after administering the vaccine, we ask the students to sit in this observation hall for almost half an hour. Okay. We have with us the for observation, Brother Fondu. Okay, so after observing the students for half an hour, we see that they don't encounter any side effects. So after that, we send them to have a paracetamol if they get fever any later on. Also, we ensure to give them sufficient advice as to what to do after taking the vaccine, like drinking lots of water, plenty of water. Also, taking lots of vitamin C, like in the form of fruits like oranges, sweet lime, etc. And to have a balanced diet. Okay, so that's it. So, yeah, and also the next dose of the vaccine is after 28 days. So, that is also will be given to, will be told to the students and also informed to the higher authorities. If the students are not able to come here for vaccination, then we have also a mop-up round at our PHC. Also on Wednesday morning, that is at District Hospital, we have arranged a special vaccination drive for the students.